now we're going to be doing a student drop-off, which is very similar to our student pickup. So very similar to the student pickup. At 100 to 200 feet, I'm going to be turning on my amber turn signal and my right directional. I'm going to be slowly approaching the bus stop and coming to a complete stop at the bus stop itself. 6 to 12 inches from the curb. I'm going to secure my bus, open my door, tell my children to wait. Checking to make sure traffic is cleared in all directions. Once it is safe, I'm going to allow my non-crossing students to get off the bus first. There's two of them. They're going to exit and go 10 feet away from the bus. Now I'm going to allow my three crossing students to get off the bus. I have three of them. They know to wait on the front passenger side of my bumper and wait for my signal before crossing over. I'm checking my mirrors for traffic. It's checking my surroundings to make sure traffic is still stopped in all directions. Once it is safe, I'm going to give them the thumbs up for them to cross. They also know to stop at the driver's side of my bumper as well and look both ways before proceeding themselves. Once it's cleared, we give them a second thumbs up and they can continue crossing across the street. Three students got off and crossed. Three students are safely across at their destination. I'm going to look around me to make sure that there's no students coming back to the bus. No one's dropped anything in front of the bus. I'm going to close my door and do one final check. Checking all of my surroundings, make sure all of my danger zones are clear, and most importantly, I'm making sure that my doorway is clear as well. No students caught in the door. Once it's all safe, I'm going to put my left blinker back on, and I'm going to proceed back into traffic when it is safe to do so.